bitterly cold night, we hope that the next piece warms your heart.